The second week of Premier League action gets underway on Saturday, with the early kickoff being Cardiff versus Newcastle. Now, Cardiff were well beaten by Bournemouth in their last game, losing 2-0, but were very unfortunate as they created plenty of good chances. Newcastle, although many thought they were unlucky against Tottenham, according to the expected goals, they deservedly lost. They conceded a lot of good chances in that game to a far superior opponent. This is expected to be a much closer game though, with few chances at either end, and backing under 1.5 goals is the selection in this game. At 3 p.m, West Ham take on Bournemouth. Now, West Ham were well beaten against Liverpool last time out, losing 4-0 and conceding 3.53 expected goals in the process. Although it may take some time for their new players to bed in, this was not a very good start. Bournemouth, on the other hand, were deserved winners at home to Cardiff and created plenty of chances on their way to a 2-0 success. Things may take even longer to click at West Ham, and backing Bournemouth to win here is the value play at 12-5. The late kickoff on Saturday sees Chelsea take on Arsenal. Now, these two sides had contrasting fortunes on the opening day, with Chelsea beating Huddersfield comfortably 3-0 and Arsenal losing 2-0 at home to Manchester City. Chelsea were dominant throughout that game, with Huddersfield creating a lot of good chances, and it seems as though they've really taken to Sarri's philosophy already. Different story for Unai Emery though, as Arsenal really struggled against Manchester City, albeit they are the best team in England. They created very little in terms of chances, just 0.46 expected goals, and conceded a lot of big chances in the process. It's hard to see anything other than a Chelsea win in this game, and the 4-5 on offer represents good value. Saturday's best bets are on screen now. For more information, download the free Infogol app or visit infogol.net for all the match previews.